Apply the effect, identify the lens type, and lines that should be straight to create an undistorted pre-comp. Open the new comp and apply the AE camera tracker as you normally would. Add text or other layers as desired. The main comp will show the final result.